if it happens that robots should take all our jobs and there's nothing left for us to do but collect UPI and lounge around till we die, well, they'll spend every minute with you. Cause baby, you're so sweet and we just can't compete with this automation technology. So if it happens that robots should take all our jobs, well, baby, that's quite fine with me, cause I'll be loving you. Baby, that's quite fine with me. Now if it happens that self-driving cars come along and they're safer than humans by far, we'll just type the address into the GPS and make out in the back of the car. Baby, life's so grand, riding hand in hand through this age of abundant luxury. So if it happens that robots should take all our jobs, well, baby, that's quite fine with me, cause I'll be loving you. Baby, that's quite fine with me. Now if healthcare becomes so efficient and cheap that we live to 108, well, that means you'll be mine till 2089, and I think that'd be really great. Now while some might lament a whole lifetime spent contributing nothing to society, but if it happens that robots should take all our jobs, well, baby, that's quite fine with me, cause I'll be loving you. Baby, that's